Oh, it's so fancy.
It's too fancy for us Florida girls.
We came up here all the way from Florida, one, because New York is so fabulous. Two, Florida has, in regards to wedding dresses, sorry, Sunshine State, but it's true.
Hi, I'm Paula.
Hi, Paula. So nice to meet you.
And you are?
Wendy.
Hi, Wendy. Hi. How are you? So nice to meet you.
Nice
I'm Paula.
To meet you,
Hi,
Wendy.
And who are
That's
you?
That's my hunk of burning love.
Oh, my gosh. You brought your fiance with you?
Yeah, of course.
This is going to be a fun appointment.
This is a second marriage for both of us, so we're not really into the whole traditional thing. And I value his opinion. He knows what looks best on me.
Tell me what you're looking for.
Okay, well, my preference is something that's black.
Okay.
But okay. I am open to champagne, what is it? Blush. Or white. But okay. I just want something that's gonna compliment me, something I'm not gonna feel too like, oh, my boobs are hanging out everywhere. Look, as long as it looks good and it makes, you know, looks good on my body and it doesn't show too much, I'm good.
Tell me about your imagination. Do you have a good imagination?
I live it every
and
day.
The reason why I ask that is because there are dresses here that might be in ivory, but I can order them in black.
The wedding is going to be black and pink and fabulous and lace and gothic and just us, basically.
Mm.
Yeah. So I'm sort of going, is she going to be able to deliver? It's going to be hard.
Every so often, we do have something in a different color. But today, unfortunately, I don't have anything to show her in black. This is a beautiful dress. I just get the feeling that once she puts on something that's white or ivory, she may change her mind. Now, both of these dresses, I cannot order in black. Could be a problem if Valerie is really stuck on having a black dress. So we'll see, you know, what she has to say when she sees these colors. Can I come in, Valerie?
Of course.
Beautiful.
My biggest concern and what I've been like losing sleep over is getting my ladies into a dress that, you know, might be a little small. Let me tell you, having big boobs, it is a, the struggle is real. I am a little self-conscious about my breasts. You know, I just don't want to look like a hoochie mama walking down the aisle.
Okay, dress number one. Step up, Valerie.
I like the silhouette on you. I think that silhouette looks really very flattering on you.
We can get this dress in blush, and we can get it in black. The lace would remain in the ivory, and the lining would be the other color.
I bet that's lovely.
So I'm sitting there and I'm going, hang on a minute, are you guys not reading what I'm trying to say, that I'm just not into this?
I like it. I think it's pretty.
Darling?
Looks good.
Looks good. That's all you have to say.
Like I said, it's good, but you're looking for fierce. Let's see what else we can come up with.
No, good is not good enough. I personally just can't wait to get out of this dress, but there's no other dresses in the change room for me to go into. And then I'm just starting to go, am I gonna find anything here?
This dress might be perfect. She likes a spaghetti strap. Only problem is it doesn't come in black, but it is over like a really pretty nude shade. And she did say she was open to that. So I'm bringing her this one.
Yes.
Valerie.
Yes, ma'am.
Just everything you were asking me for, really.
Yeah,
just beautiful. Not in black.
Yeah, I know.
But it's in a champagne color. It's beautiful.
I'm
look at the back on this.
Warming up. All right, why not?
Let's do it.
What could possibly go wrong? I have been insistent since day one. I want something black, I want something black, I want something black. But okay, let's see what you got here.
You
now,
look
if my
stunning.
Boobs sat like that,
you know,
on a regular
this
basis,
is what you do. Gonna...
I would be like, I would just walk around like this all day and be like,
wait, let me just do.
Honey, the dark clouds have lifted. There's rainbows and sugar plums and butterflies, and I think this is freaking it. Yes.
You know what we can also do? We can add some, we can order some lace, and we can fill in just a little bit.
Yeah, because I don't want us to be like, No. I don't want that.
I'm really, really, really hoping that Dean, I get the reaction from Dean. I don't want to get down there and first thing he says to me is, you're wearing that.
Oh.
Ooh. Fa-fa-boom. Yes, please.
Oh, how yeah. stunning.
Mm. More of that, please.
How did I do? Look
That's
at Valerie.
That's awesome. I love the cleavage.
You know,
she's stunning.
I would just say, yummy. Looking good, sassy.
I love it. There's nothing about that dress I don't love.
I feel sexy. I feel beautiful. I feel like my body looks good in it.
This is a contender.
Okay. All right.
Dean now bloody wants me in another one. So listening to him, I'm kind of like, all right, well, maybe I will try in another one just to see.
Okay, let's go back.
All right, then.
I don't want to try on another dress. This is just, I mean, this is it. It's not going to get any better than this.
It's so pretty, Valerie.
Yes.
This is pretty fabulous on
you. All right,
you.
Look, I'm just going to say yes.
You
well, are? I don't want to try anything else
You know what? I knew this was your dress.
Yeah, I'm not about that life trying on a million things. I don't want to be here all day.
You know what the thing is? I love being here with you.
Yeah.
But you know what? When you know, you know.
Yeah, I don't need to try anything else on.
It's
yeah.
beautiful. Yeah. Did you want to talk to Dean?
Let me talk to Dean.
Okay.
I'm going to go get
him. Okay, so I need to borrow you.
Me?
You.
Okay.
Because Valerie wants to speak to you.
Oh, really?
Yes, she does.
Okay.
Come this way.
Let's hear what she has to say.
She looks so beautiful in that dress. I just think it's perfect for her.
She wants to freeze on this one. Oh,
come
Valerie.
Here. No, come here. Come here. So, I just want your opinion. Do you like it?
I love it.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm.
Okay. Because I don't really feel like trying on a bunch of other dresses. Because
no.
This is pretty, I don't think it's going to get any better than this.
Okay.
You like it?
Yeah. I think you look great in it.
All right, thank you.
I just wanted to see what else, but like I said, yes.
All right.
Yeah. She looks so fabulous.
She
in
looks
that
amazing.
Dress.
She looks
I'm
amazing.
So excited for you guys.
Yes, it's going to be awesome. I can't wait to see her all glammed up
yes.
with all the
and
accessories.
I think we're going to have to try on a veil. We'll just try it.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Exciting. Well, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. All right, well, I have decided that I am not interested in trying anything else on, that you have converted me from having a black dress to a white dress, so you've done your job well.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you.
Unbelievable.
I have a question.
What's
Are you going to wear a veil?
No.
Again, see what one looks like.
Let's do a veil, and let's do a sparkly headpiece.
I'm not a veil girl. I've never really been a veil girl, but you know what? Paula, she was right on this dress. She's saying, you know, do you want to try on a veil? I'm going to listen to her.
I think it just looks so pretty.
Mmm.
Oh, snap.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
boy.
Go away.
Valerie, yes. This is amazing.
All right, let's do the big unveil now.
Let's.
Okay, Valerie. Open those beautiful eyes and look at yourself.
Ooh, well, tickle me pink and call me Rhonda.
I turn around and I'm just like, holy beep. I look amazing. Like, I felt like a bride, and I'm feeling all beautiful and fabulous and gorgeous and fierce and exactly what I wanted to feel in a black dress that I wanted, but I'm now feeling it in this amazing white dress.
And so the big question is,
yes, madam.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
Congratulations.
Oh, come on.
Valerie.
Some love.
Yes, pleasure.